You've heard of the laughing hyena, but have you heard of the laughing, lying hyena? He calls global warming a hoax. He laughs at the prediction that hundreds of millions of people are going to lose their home because of flooding, because he has a grip on truth, and he's not going to stop raping her for anything. But truth has her familiar, the fish. And the fish is not going to let the laughing hyena get away with it. This is the laughing, lying hyena.